What you need to know about upcycled food. Have you ever heard of upcycled food? This isn't food that someone else has thrown away. It's a new trend that complements the zero waste food movement. Upcycled foods use ingredients that otherwise would not have gone to human consumption, are procured and produced using verifiable supply chains, and have a positive impact on the environment. This way of eating has a positive impact because it finds a use for foods that are usually thrown away, like soft fruits and edible stems and leaves. Don't worry, it doesn't mean that you'll be eating black bananas. Instead, it's about turning those bananas into delicious snack foods and beverages or other items. There are two main categories for upcycled foods, which are commercial and charities and NGOs. Commercials, this is when businesses turn upcycled foods into edible food items, and it's what you'll buy from your local supermarket shelves. Charities and NGOs, these upcycled foods can also be used to feed the poor. So charities and NGOs collect food surplus from restaurants and other businesses and package them to be redistributed. This trend is rapidly growing in popularity, and soon you'll be able to buy food with a certified upcycled label on it. The standard will be launched by the Upcycled Food Association and will help you identify authentic upcycled products. So if you're considering following this new food trend, here are some reasons why you should. It's good for you. When food is prepared for official consumption, the processing methods often throw away the parts of the food that are the most nutritious. For example, the natural skin on cashew nuts, which you probably have never eaten, is actually a good source of fiber and antioxidants. Number two, it's actually good for the environment. Food wastage is a huge environmental and social problem in our modern world today. Around 1.3 tons of food gets wasted around the world every year, and farmers have to discard around 20% of their yearly crops just because of aesthetic reasons. So finding a purpose for at least some of these wastage will help ensure that farmers make a good living and ensure that there's enough food for everyone. Rotting food is also a big environmental problem as it emits methane gas, which is 20 times more harmful than CO2. So rotting food produces 70 billion tons of greenhouse gases every year. So cutting down on this disaster is absolutely essential. It's also good for businesses to do upcycled food. Food waste is a hidden cost for many businesses, which is why many companies are looking to reduce their waste by upcycling food. This is an easy way for companies to bring in more customers, as consumers are more likely to work with companies that are environmentally responsible. It reduces world hunger. In certain parts of the world, food and water insecurity is a constant threat. This upcycling trend can help to reduce that threat by reducing food waste and giving individuals and communities a source of cheap, nutritious food at little to no cost. This technique's used in the practice can actually be taught to individuals and companies so that they can grow, harvest, and store their own food more effectively. Upcycling food actually saves money. Food wastage costs businesses money, and it's a contributing fact in inflation. Basically, when companies throw away lots of food, they add those costs onto how much you pay for those products. Upcycling the food removes this hidden cost and allows companies to make a profit from food that was previously thrown away. Upcycled food isn't a new trend, and these products have been on the shelves of health stores for years. However, they're now becoming more accessible through regular grocery stores. To ensure that products really are upcycled, look at the pack of the packaging for more information, or look at the upcycled food logo. That's all we have today, but thanks for listening and learning about upcycled food. We hope you got something useful and helpful from what we've shared. And if you'd like to hear more, make sure to subscribe and like and share this video so that others can also improve their health. Remember, we're here to empower you to take control of your health.